Meet Ziggy, a 2-year-old cockapoo. As we begin, you'll see Ziggy's initial struggles, trying to bite Jennifer whenever she attempts to touch him, especially while handling his harness, a behavior that emerged recently and took everyone by surprise. Ziggy's journey over the next 2 weeks is nothing short of remarkable. Initially, he was not only hesitant with on and off leash walking, but also showed significant discomfort and reactivity when his harness and leash were handled. But watch closely as Ziggy's story unfolds into one of trust and confidence. You'll witness his transformation from a dog that was once cautious and reactive to calm and a confident companion. Ziggy learns to accept handling with ease, and his leash walking skills improve dramatically. The most heartwarming part? The end of the video where Ziggy's parents work with him off leash, showcasing his incredible progress from trying to bite to being a well-behaved, obedient pet. Ziggy's journey is an inspirational tale of patience, understanding, and skilled training. Get ready to witness a truly amazing transformation.
You don't know how you met me, you don't know why. You can't turn around and say goodbye. All you know is when I'm with you, I make you free and swim through your veins like a fish in the sea. I'm singing, follow me, everything is alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you want to leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me. I'm not worried about the ring you wear, 'cause as long as no one knows, then nobody can care. You're feeling guilty and I'm well aware, but you don't look ashamed, and baby, I'm not scared. I'm singing, follow me, everything is alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you want to leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me.
I should be scared, honey, maybe so, but I am. to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I step quietly, agree politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stayed for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing up the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground.